possibility of F-35 fighter jets being based in South Burlington is seemingly rapidly becoming more likely.
The city councils of two nearby towns are meeting at this hour, discussing how the impact of the controversial fighter jets could have on the community, what the impact could be. Last week, a packed public meeting on the jets became pretty heated.
News Channel 5's Jill Glavin joins us live with the latest on this. Jill.
Well, hi, guys. We're here at the Winooski City Hall tonight, where the City Council here and in neighboring South Burlington are taking up the issue of those F-35s and their potential impact on the communities here. Now, both City Councils will be deciding whether or not they want to take a stance supporting or opposing these planes. Now, the F-35 is a new Air Force model. It would phase out the F-16s currently stationed in South Burlington. The base here has been named as one of two preferred locations, and if chosen, the F-35 could be here by 2015. But that possibility has really polarized those who live in the flight path. There's been concern raised over noise, impact on property values, and in general, a lot of questions people say are still unanswered about the planes.
Tons and tons of emails from residents, phone calls, people stop me in the street, both pro and con. So yes, there's been a lot of discussion on this.
What's the impact? Does it mean that, you know, houses can be bought out? I know that's a concern that a lot of folks are. Concern a lot of folks have.
Well, what you heard there were F-16 planes actually flying overhead in Winooski as we interviewed the mayor this afternoon. It's a noise that these communities have already been dealing with, but the Air Force has said that noise levels would increase with the F-35. Now, as for how these cities will weigh in, they have to do that by giving their comments to the Air Force, just as any other individual would. Both city councils, as I said, will decide whether or not they do want to weigh in at their meetings tonight. Now, there is some indication here at the Winooski City Council. Two of the councilors did send an email to residents encouraging them to come out tonight. And in that email, they both said that they thought that these planes would be bad for the community. So some indication that there may be sides taken in a few places here. We will be at both these meetings and have more for you on the outcome coming up tonight on Nightcast. Live in Winooski, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.